forever when you be crying out when I'm cross-headed. I don't think you gon' make it. Do not let me start raging. I'm losing my patience. This ain't staying in Vegas. There's more side to the story, I'ma tell everybody. Had your in courtside with your arm around me. Had your in first class with your partner out in Abu Dhabi.
I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers. Down a sit-out spinebuster.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
It's a little early for an earnest attempt.
Alba fired with all the confidence in the world.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
There has to be a bit of concern when facing off with someone as fearless as Alba Fire, Corey. How's that going to impact this match?
Alba is certainly fearless, Cole, but that can also backfire big time. No pun intended. Her high-risk, high-reward offense is something that can change the face of a match. And if she makes a mistake, that's a big opportunity for Fire's opponent.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Connected nicely there. And Fire is brought to a disadvantage now.
And here you see Fire suffering from her mistakes.
Alba's opponent is currently capitalized. The challenger not looking good right now.
Bayley throwing every ounce of strength behind that move.
That'll turn your lights out.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Waistlock. Belly to belly. Is it enough? There's two. Narrowly avoids the pinfall.
Just the slightest bit of hesitation in the cover could have been all the difference there.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look
out. Now that is why they're the champs.
Again.
Here's your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
To compete. Yeah, real proud of yourselves. Wait, are they actually gonna go ahead with this match? I don't know about this.
Guys, how smart is this?
It's not smart at all, Cole. These two were just attacked from behind, laid to waste, and now they think they're gonna compete against fresh opposition? No way.
And now we're all set for this tag match with Bayley and Ronda Rousey. And in terms of opponents, they're up for quite the task time, as you can see. Dana Brooke and Nikki A.S.H.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
Oh, man. Cracked by the overhand.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Tossed into the corner. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Look at that counter from Bayley. Shoulder tackle.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Double leg drop.
Bayley's got it hooked. Bayley left an opening for the counter.
Dana reversing the momentum on her.
Dana was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the cover for the win.
Kick out.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Pearson, just look into the eyes of these superstars. They're clearly out for blood in this match.
That's what this ferocious rivalry has come to. It's not just about winning or losing anymore. It's about destruction.
And they'll do whatever it takes to achieve that goal.
Unbelievable athleticism. Tag.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Handle smash. This match is wearing her down.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
And Bayley connected nicely there.
And a suplex.
Momentum's with Bayley now.
Looks like Dana's having trouble coming up with any sort of defense.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
This one's about to be over!
Harsh forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down! Ooh.
And Nikki is at a disadvantage now.
She's looking for the win!
Oh, kicked out. She kicked out!
She kicked out? No way! She actually kicked out?
Oh, Bayley's got her where she wants her.
There's the rose plant. Can Bayley take advantage?
That's gotta be it. Two. Three. And a victory. What a win she picks up here tonight.
Here are your winners. Bayley and Ronda Rousey.
They had a plan and it worked to perfection.
Yeah, their opponent was just unable to overcome the damage caused by that earlier attack. What a tough loss.
Look, when victory's on the line, you don't stop to think. You do whatever you have to do to make sure things go your way.
Mami, no soy común. A ti yo te bajo la moon. Tú vas a ser mía coming soon, yeah. A tu foto yo le doy zoom. Sabes que soy un goon. Con los chavos del José te llevo a Cancún.
She is one of the top competitors in the women's division.
And she's got double the proof you need.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
Winning a women's title in WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor.
Every day she holds both titles, every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
The women's division has never been this competitive, and somehow she's been able to amass multiple titles.
And we are
truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands.
Saxton, a killer instinct that's catapulted her career so quickly.
Corey, we know what Indy Hartwell is capable of. Is that going to be too much for her opponent to handle here tonight?
By all means, Hartwell's a powerhouse, but she's not the most experienced competitor on the roster. A smart opponent will exploit that.
And momentum is slipping away from Indy.
Hartwell's opponent showing their relative experience so far. Indy needs to add some pages to her playbook, and fast.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Shoulders down for the count. Two. And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight.
What a steamroller.
Multiple titles.
And we are
truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands.
Time for some Stratisfaction.
And her opponent, first from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Trish Stratus.
A true trailblazer in our industry. In fact, one of the first women to main event Monday Night Raw.
She left her mark on 3 decades of women's wrestling. Here's a woman who lives to fight.
From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
We used to wonder if Liv Morgan could ever reach her potential. Well, she has done that and more.
Yeah, who will ever forget when Liv Morgan won the Money in the Bank contract and managed to successfully cash in on Ronda Rousey to win the SmackDown Women's Championship.
A difficult task ahead of this fatal four-way, trying to survive the chaos tonight. It's going to be Bayley, Trish Stratus, Liv Morgan, and Candice LeRae.
There are no loyalties in a fatal four-way. Your only friend is yourself. That's something you can relate to, Saxton.
Yeah. Face buster. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
These superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned with is getting wet.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Oh, man.
Overhand right lands.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Ah, shin breaker. Nicely there. She's fighting back.
Liv Morgan not backing down. Not now, not ever.
It misses on the springboard. Re-entering the ring now. Able to reverse that one.
Precise drop kick to the base of the skull.
Kick out. And you believe it? Can you believe she pulled out? Ooh, clothesline delivered.
She catches Bayley with a counter.
Series of reversals.
Oh, that can rock you.
Trish Stratus looking totally worn out here.
We're about to see how tough she really is. Ah, shin breaker.
Not done yet.
crew.
What a battle this has been.
Clearly not thinking much of her opponent here. She stopped to taunt when she should press the advantage.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Dark knees in the face.
Oh, a strong impact. God.
It's about to end.
Escape and a side slam.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Getting sucked.
She wants the contact. Estrada has more offense in the late going.
I think Stratus can taste the finish line, but will she have the stamina to get there?
Surprises and dramatic moments from all four superstars.